My name is Adam Sperling, and I focus on treating hematologic malignancies with a particular focus on multiple myeloma. Multiple myeloma is a cancer of blood cells, and a particular type of blood cells called plasma cells. We all have normal plasma cells in our body, but for some reason in some people, they pick up mutations and then grow out of control and cause the disease multiple myeloma. One of the things that's unique about the Dana-Farber and the treatment centers within it is that we really are able to focus on individual cancers. So for instance, in our group, we focus exclusively on multiple myeloma and really only see patients with that diagnosis. Each patient is different, has different concerns, different fears, different issues with the diagnosis. I think working with them to allay some of those fears, help them through a new diagnosis, help them understand the treatments, and then help them through the treatment, and hopefully see an excellent response is the most rewarding thing. We work as a part of a pretty big team. So there's always the primary oncologist that is directing the care, but I work with the nurses who actually administer our therapies and who have an amazing amount of experience in terms of dealing with patients, dealing with side effects, things like that. There's a fantastic social work team that helps us. And so we try and work together and really pull in different members of the team whenever we need to deal with individual aspects of a patient's care. Cancer is a terrible disease. I think all of us that have been affected by it, either family members, friends, patients, understand that. But I think the thing that gives me optimism is looking at back at the past. And so if you look back over the last 50 years, we've taken many cancers from incurable death sentences to either curable diseases or turn them into chronic diseases that can be treated over decades. I think it's those successes in the past that gives me hope for success in the future.